back to you and tell me it hurts. And now